lift up your head. Can you see the sky and feel the sting of the light in your eyes? Now look around. Do you know where you are? If you could stand, could you walk very far? It's such a shame. It's such a shame. It's such a shame. When you were young, how you laughed as you played, and the things that you dreamed were the plans that you made. As your life passed you by, how you reached for a star. Look around once again. Do you know who you are? It's such a shame. It's such a shame. It's such a shame. Was there a time you had more than you knew? Caught up in time.
This swamp waiting at your door. This swamp coming back for more. This swamp thing is going to last. Let's forget about. This swamp singing songs of hope. No more reasons left to cope. And there's nothing more to fear. Footsteps leading me back here.
I'm just beginning to see, ooh, what's been given to me. Just beginning to know, just beginning to let it grow.
This one smiling at your face. This swamp feeling your embrace. There's a love that couldn't die. I wish we'd never said goodbye. tears of joy upon my cheek. I've been waiting week to week. In a place I was alone, now I'm finally coming home.
I'm just beginning to see, ooh, what's been given to me. I'm just beginning to know. I'm just beginning to let it grow.
This won't be. Now I'm coming home to stay. Something stirs within our hearts. Now we'll never be apart. This one waiting at your door, this one coming back for more. As the door now opens wide, and your smile says, come inside. Lift up your head, can you see the sky and feel the sting of the light in your eyes? Now look around, do you know where you are? If you could stand, could you walk very far? It's such a shame. It's such a shame. It's such a shame. When you were young, how you laughed as you played, and the things that you dreamed were the plans that you made. As your life passed you by, how you reached for a star. Look around once again, do you know who you are? It's such a shame. It's such a shame. It's such a shame. Was there a time you had more than you knew? Caught up in time without sorrows or cares. Did you believe what she said, what you saw? Was the promise of spring worth the pain of the fall? It's such a shame. It's such a shame.
You 11. Number 1, Khaki Holden. Number 2, from St. Patrick's Athletic, Kenny Brown. Number 3, from Waterford United, John Frost. Wearing number 4 tonight will be from Bohemians Football Club here in Waterford, David Whittle. Wearing number 5, the Waterford United centre defender, David Queen. Wearing number 6, former Carrick United player and former Waterford United player, Wayne Fitzgerald. 7, the evergreen, Paul Cashin. Wearing number 8, he's back with Waterford United once again following the transfer from Cork City, Billy Sullivan. Wearing number 9, a man who will need no introduction, it's Paul McGrath. Wearing number 10, another new Waterford United striker signed for more football club, Paul Cox, 20. And wearing 11, Alan Reynolds. In goal, wearing number 1, Paul Flynn. Number 2, Dave Bennett. 3 will be Owen Kelly. Wearing number 4, Fergal Hartley. Centre defender wearing number 5 will be Tom Feeney. Number 6, James Murray. Number 7, our player manager, Ken McGrath. 7, the evergreen, the legendary, Tony Brown. 9, we've been a man who recently decided to retire from the inter-county side, one and only John Milan. Number 10, a man who is no stranger to scoring goals both on the hurling field and indeed on the soccer field, Big Dan Shanahan. Wearing number 11, Linton Hennessy.
National.
so be. Now we're looking fit and healthy for a man who's retired for a while.
Simple Simon says, put your hands on your head and let your back bone stretch. Simon says, Simple Simon says, put your hands on your head and let your back bone stretch. Simon says, put your hands on your head, shake him by your side, shake him to the left, and shake him to the right.
I've lived the life of my part of the
world.
Ever did I think I met a sweet love to get me down? But now I see you're on a horse, you're part of every plan. Perhaps I'm paid, but come on, babe, my heart's at your command. Last night I saw you, darling, in the arms of someone new. I hope that you don't love him, you just want to make me blue. I guess you think that hurting me would make me love you. Day from your dog, this old heart will lock its door. Oh, this aching, breaking heart of mine is crazy over you. And I'm afraid to let you know I love you like I do. For if you knew how much I care, I know what you would do.
So let's put your hands together.
your seatbelts for a musical tour of the Emerald Isle. Alone, all alone, by the way I strand. Just dropped in to see you all. I'll only stay a while. I came to see how you're getting on, and I came to see your smile. I'm happy to be back again to greet you big and small, for there's no place else on earth just like the homes of Donegal. Irish home, far across the foam. Although I've oft times left it in foreign lands to roam, no matter where I wander, to cities near or far, sure me heart is at home in our Ireland, in the county of Armagh. The long trip down to the lovely folks in County Kerry. The pale moon was rising above the green mountain, and the sun was declining beneath the blue sea. As I strayed with my love near the pure crystal fountain that flows on the beautiful vale of Tralee. She was lovely and fair, like the roses of summer. Yet it was not her beauty alone that won me. I know it was the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the rose of Tralee. Oh, how lovely to be by the shores of Lochree on the beautiful midsummer's morning, looking over the lake when the bright waters break by the hills in the county Roscommon. I left from my home in the town of Athlone on my way to the Three Jolly Pigeons. It was near Glassentown, on the road I sat down. I looked over the beautiful Shannon. Oh, Lochree, where the three counties meet, Longford, Westmeath and Roscommon. As I strolled round the banks by the heather and peat, where the memories are never forgotten. Oh, there's no place like home. Aha. In Dublin's fair city, where the girdles are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. A fishmonger, and for sure 'twas no wonder, for so was her father and mother before. And they both wheeled their barrows through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
7-1 for the soccer lad. And Keith Hennessy does step up to take a penalty.
Thank you.